This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Just because we're all getting a bit tired of carrying our gas masks, here is a little encouragement. Part of the drill of troops on the home front is to march with them on. So keep on carrying yours. Carry on carrying it. Perhaps it's like an umbrella. If you have it with you, you won't need it. Now a few exercises with our mechanized army. Our cameramen have been on a tour of camps in various parts of the country. And they find phenomenal activity in every one of them. No fear now that the army is under-equipped in any way. Endless streams of motorcycles and lorries for all purposes go through home training. Next, machine guns. Speed is the keynote of this modern army. A machine gun unit advances, sets up, and goes into action in a matter of seconds. But the infantry still practice the old stuff. The bayonet charge is still a part of modern drill. Then if they get tired of sticking the cold steel into straw, they can always join the barbers and stick it in your ear. And for luck, here's a cat to run the clippers over him.